I need to touch this.
Yeah. It's dropping.
Mm-hmm.
Now.
Phase two.
Phase two. Is we're gonna see how this. I'm gonna clip these, and then I'm gonna see how it fits in the.
You're gonna have to cut that sleeping bag.
I'm gonna see how it fits. I mean, how it, the if it makes sure it's perfect.
Mm-hmm. Ten clips on each side of that.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't even counting.
Yep, 10 clips.
Wow. Fixing it, babe. The back door.
What are you making?
Pressure, a pillow?
A pillow for pressure?
A bed for pressure?
A bed?
And I guess we can see if these are sticking over here. See what we're doing up here. Thank you. his head.
Talking Spanish?
I hear him talking Spanish.
Hope it fits.
That in from him. The nibble on that. Oh, you gotta cut this. Oh my god, that's a nice little bed.
He's clean, so he can get his bed.
Alrighty.
You want me to call him in here?
Gotta go back now.
Yeah. This is for you, buddy. This is yours. Good boy.
There you go.
Good boy.
Oh. Yeah, that's yours. That's yours. Oh. That's yours, buddy, buddy. That's yours. Yeah.
I wonder if it's still too small for your big butt.
No, at least he'll still stick out, you know, on the... It'll kind of hold him up.
Let me see. Put your legs up here, boy.
Oh.
Attention grabber. Attention hoarder, you.
Come on, get off the pillow. First. Come on.
I'm gonna try to
fluff it how he want it.
Yeah.
Where is your blanket at, pressure?
It's under the chair.
I see it. It needs to be clean.
No, it's washed. Oh, you so cute. You such a rich boy. Rich boy pressure. Rich boy pressure. Huh? You got your blanket and your mat? Look at you.
Hey, Precious.
You want his blanket? How you want his blanket?
Yeah.